again, round and round again, out again, again, out again, again, out again, again, round and round again. I'm always waiting, anticipating. We're going round, round, round again. Stop and face it, back to basics. We're going round and round again. If I were to change any mood, you change the atmosphere and fade away. I'm so addicted to you. You put the faith in me, feel the
Alright guys, I'm back to cut the soap. Here is the top of the loaf. So pretty. I'm loving this blue on top. And I colored the rest in brown, so it really won't matter if it discolors. And you get to see me use my brand new cutter. So let's get in here and see what we got. Oh yeah, beautiful. Oh yeah, amazing, so creamy. I'm loving the texture of this soap. Oh yeah, those swirls are nice. And you know, I think this light is just so darn beaming bright. I'm gonna pause this and see if I can fix this. Give me 1 second. I'm hating this. Okay, so hopefully this is better. So I am in love with this cutter. I'm in love with this soap. So pretty. Oh yeah. Now watch when I flip it over. Oh yeah. What does that look like to you? Looks like a pair of eyeballs. It looks so cool. This turned out absolutely fabulous. I am so stoked right now. Oh yeah. More eyeballs, and oh, like a little marbly effect. That is so cool. Yeah. So this is, I used a blue sugar to make this silk. Another set of eyeballs. It's like that all the way through the soap. Super cool, super cool. So that is the soap for the day. If you haven't subscribed already, hit the red button and don't forget to hit the bell. Thanks so much for watching. Until the next soapy video. Bye.